Stabilize in between. You can have go non-counter movement. Say your middle school kids, high school kids, maybe you start off where it's counter movement. Ultimately, I'm thinking about getting height. So I want to see the hips and the head rise. Think about jumping up rather than this. What is that really doing? I'm not getting any extension, so that's not really going to carry over into our jump. So focus on counter movement is here. Non-counter movement would be here. Continuous would just be not staying.